under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect one. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. See Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Go ahead and close the eye door. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Look up. Look up. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
It's worth a shot.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Wrong target, boss. Use your binoculars to focus in on Daviolo Calais village and mark it.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker removed. Marker removed.
Zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Marker placed. Marker removed.
Inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
Whoa! Whoa!
Via Low Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
You have arrived at your destination.
sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with the Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
Where are your friends?
Что это значит?
Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Understanding a language and being able to interpret from that language for somebody else are two different things. Juggling languages at a rapid-fire pace is more difficult than you might think. So, in other words, while I do speak Russian, don't expect me to do your interpreting. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandehar. The transport log might still be around somewhere. Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up. But who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Marker placed.
There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
Слышишь? женщина рядом с электростанцией.
Нет, что за женщина?
Не знаем, что с ней. И говорят, что она голая.
Голая? Да нафиг.
Серьезно? Значит, что она не местная.
Слушай, если видишь ее, скажи мне.
Но не проблема. Она исчезает так же быстро, как и появляется.
Что значит исчезает?
Никто не смог подойти к ней достаточно близко, чтобы поговорить.
Похоже на привидение.
Слушай, привидение или нет, я бы не отказался.
Точно. Ладно, мужик, увидимся.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. 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 Marker removed.
Sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Marker placed. Marker removed.
Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for avoiding enemy guard posts and long-range reconnaissance patrols. So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed.
Target is. Head for one day.
Marker placed.
Not a civilian in sight. The Soviets have taken complete control of the place.
You have arrived at your destination.
Какого?
Captured.
arrived at Mother Base.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Манов мы не убили, они продолжают появляться. Думаю, помогают им террористы с ЦРУ. Но представь, сколько стоит хотя бы прокормить их.
В последнее время говорят, что их поддерживают миллионеры из нефтяных стран. Теперь появился маг. Деньги, выделяя сайт Пакистана и GIP Саудовской Аравии. Знаешь, на Западе есть теория о том, что нефть получилась из остатков древних животных.
Из гнивших трупов животных?
Да. Что скоро она все закончится. Говорят, что этим специально пугают. Чтобы задрать цену.
Капитализм. У всего есть своя цена.
Ладно, мне пора.
Увидимся.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Soviets and is being held at one day. He's gonna look a lot worse than that photo, but I'm sure you'll know him when you see him.
He was captured by the Soviets. He's currently being held at Dawandehar. Rescue Miller from the Soviet troops and extract him by chopper. It's time to prove to the world you're the real big boss.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
We know where the target is. Head for Wande.
Marker removed.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you. That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Thank you.
Will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning too. Watch yourself.
God. No more use for me, huh? God, it's me. I'm here to get you out. They do something to your eyes? No, it's just bright as all.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Подозрительные. Конец связи. нужно, противник! Жду указаний! Прием!
Это КП, понял. Всем подразделениям, по пятничку. Конец связи.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, Moss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh?
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Caution.
You're leaving the mission area. You're not giving up, are you?
Caution. You are about to leave the mission area.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. boss. Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Has arrived.
Out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
mission arrived at Mother Base.
Some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together, that we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Ourselves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
No!
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss, I'm gonna make him give back our past. take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
Battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work. And we answer. No greater good. No just cause. Cause. Cypher sent us to hell. But we're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.